marvelous job watching my dog. She wants a cookie now that I'm home, so I have to go and give her a cookie.
I was walking around my neighborhood when I saw a sign on the mailbox that said Kelsey and Dominic's little service, and I decided I'd call them, and they were so sweet that I thought I could really trust them with my puppies. When I picked them up, they were bathed, their tails were wagging. They were the happiest puppies I'd ever seen, and you know what, if I could have them wash my dogs every weekend, I would. They did a fabulous job.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Hello, I am, this is Iglesias. I saw a sign for Dominic and Kelsey's dog service, and I took my little pup down there. They were super nice. They also do more than dogs. They took care of my turtles, but they don't like being called turtles. They prefer tortoises. And over there, my little Rose. Look at her. They put a little bow in her hair, but she's not really into bows. She's more into bow ties. So I took it out. But she was so happy. She's so relaxed now. She's loving life. My tortoises, cute as ever. Cute as ever. So I am really thankful for everything that they did for me and my children. So you're welcome. And by you're welcome, I mean thank